Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikibenia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikibenia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikibenia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikibenia promise. Those twins sure are unpredictable. I wonder what's gonna happen next.
Appliances. Microwave, deep fryers, full fridge. Don't think I'll live to see all that again.
I'm out of here!
Not talking vacation, basically
you're not gonna kill me, then what the fuck? What are you, some kind of pervert? Go pick on someone with clothes on! No, 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 not like this! Don't shoot! This is the worst day of my life! Look, okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan. The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise I'll never gamble again. Oh, Christ! Please help me!
Thank you.
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
believe my name suggestion got outvoted. Even as a fine man.
You're making me bite my tongue. Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
The way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. The specialists you brought back are working out great. I think we can give Prosperity his first big boost. Tell you what, Cap, I'm so proud of you, I'll let you do the honors. You know, we came to Hope County to help these people. We promised our all.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone the help.
Apparently, the Highwaymen are terrorizing people all over the nation, but the one...
I've got some stuff for...
The New Edeners don't believe in technology.
Well said.
They might have a point.
Really turning about that train wreck.